So what's good YouTube? What's up with your man? It's your boy iJobShot23 back again another video. And first thing first, make sure you guys hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new to my channel for more great content like this. And more videos are coming away. Now guys, you know what I'm saying? I hope everyone's having a blessed day. Like I said, today's currently Thanksgiving. You know what I'm saying? It's Thanksgiving for Canada, you feel me? So I'm in Canada, like I said, so it's Thanksgiving for me. But you feel me? But I also decided to post this video for y'all because, you know what I'm saying, I just want to help you guys out, you feel me? And just to help you guys get this Mamba Mentality badge, you feel me? Because this badge is very, very important. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, me personally, like, I feel like every 2K user should have this badge. Like, there's no excuses or so. Every 2K user should have this badge. Because this batch is gonna help you, you know what I'm saying, change your takeover. So you could change your primary and your secondary changeover. And guys, like, who wouldn't want to not change, like, the takeover, right? Like, you know what I'm saying? So that's why I'm making this video, you feel me? But this video is for anybody that still doesn't have the batch, or if you're confused of, you know what I'm saying, how can I get the badge and so. So that's why I'm just making this video, like I said. So, you know what I'm saying? So, I didn't die, you know what I'm saying? Let's get further into the video, like I said. Now, before I started talking about how to get a badge and that, you know what I'm saying? Back to what I'm saying, it's currently Thanksgiving in Canada, you know what I'm saying? I'm just having a great time, you feel me? Just sharing my family, this and that. I know for y'all stay niggas, you know what I'm saying? I know Thanksgiving is next month, but like I said, you guys, you know what I'm saying? You guys should have a happy Thanksgiving as well. For next month, you know what I'm saying, you guys just stay blessed, you know what I'm saying, spend time with your family, this and that, you feel me? And that's much I was just gonna say, you feel me? But other than that, I'ma get back to, you know what I'm saying, how you guys can unlock the Mamba Mentality badge, you know what I'm saying? So all you guys gotta do is just press options and go into your personal brand, you feel me? Once you guys go into your personal brand, just scroll all the way down until you see the Mamba Mentality, like the objective, and like until you pretty much see that shit, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Now for me, I already unlocked this badge already. I already unlocked it, you know what I'm saying? But like, I'm still showing you guys, you know what I'm saying, where you guys can go and find this and that, you feel me? But listen, like, In order for you guys to get this Mamba Mentality badge, like, this badge is actually easy to get, bro. You feel me? All you guys gotta do is just win 4 games. I'm gonna say this one more time. Win 4 games with Chris Brickley, and you're gonna unlock it. And you guys could see the awards, so you get, like, you know what I'm saying, you get some perks too. You know what I'm saying? Some really good perks that you get. So you guys definitely need the perk as well. You feel me? Like, because these perks are gonna help you, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's just gonna make your mind play better, and it's just gonna help you in game situations, like depending if you're playing park, if you're playing reg, this and that. So you guys definitely need the perks that was listed below, you feel me, as you guys saw on the screen earlier. Now in terms of gym rats, I will make another video of how you guys could get gym rat, you know what I'm saying. I'll just make life easier for y'all, you feel me, because I know a lot of you guys don't have the badge, you know what I'm saying. So I'm gonna just make a view on it, you know what I'm saying, just expand it like the faster you guys could get it. And after, hopefully, I hope you guys, you know what I'm saying, able to unlock the gym right back. So that's for whole another video that, you know what I'm saying, I'm gonna make a video for this and that. Now guys, another thing too is in terms of gameplay, I haven't posted gameplay of me using my map here for 2K22. But definitely you guys should expect gameplay, you feel me? Like, I'm definitely gonna be posting more gameplay and stuff, you know what I'm saying? I know I've been mostly be posting tutorials and stuff, but I'm just trying to get these tutorials out of the way, you feel me? And like I said, these, you know what I'm saying, like these tutorials and, you know what I'm saying, or me making a video of, you know what I'm saying, how you get certain shit in the game, like, you know what I'm saying, this is beneficial, because like I said, I'm just trying to help you guys, you know what I'm saying, just have everything so that you guys could go into any game mode, you know what I'm saying, throughout the game and just dominate either park, wreck, or soul. So that's how I'm making these videos for y'all, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Like I said, like, I always got you guys back, you feel me? Like, I always do, you know what I'm saying? I'm always gonna tell you guys, you know what I'm saying, what is like the best, you know what I'm saying, the best shit in the game, you know what I'm saying, the best badge, this and that. Like, I you know what I'm saying, I'm gonna tell you guys everything, you feel me? So that's why I'm making these videos for y'all, you You know what I'm saying? But I didn't but listen, so all you guys gotta do is, you know what I'm saying, just go into the Chris Brickley gym. You know what I'm saying? Once you go into the gym and then have to just complete like the workout or whatever he's asking. Now, most of his workout is mostly like, you know what I'm saying, like you're gonna go up against you're mostly gonna play the 3v3 games, and winning those 3v3 games, you're pretty much just gonna be going up against NBA players, you know what I'm saying? So just keep that in mind, whatever you guys are about to go into your first game. Like, most of you guys' games is going to be the 3v3 games. That's the games that you guys are mostly going to be playing out of, like, the whole four games that you guys have to play and complete it, you know what I'm saying? What else? Another thing too is that, guys, you guys could actually get your badges as well by doing the Chris Brickley workout. So you could get your badges, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people call it as a badge glitch, and me personally, I think it's a badge glitch too, you feel me? Because, you know what I'm saying, you guys could work on the shooting badges. And guys, mind you, like, after you guys complete that specific drill that you're trying to get for your shoot, trying to get for like a certain badge, you know what I'm saying, for like a certain category, either shooting, defense, or finishing, you guys could always close app and, you know what I'm saying, reboot your 2K app, and you guys could always, you know what I'm saying, go back and complete that workout again, you feel me? Because what's doing is that too much, you're still getting the progression and stuff, you feel me? So you guys could do that. If you guys want to do that, just go and watch YouTube, another YouTuber's video, this and that. But other than that, I hope this video helped you guys. It's your boy, iJoshua23, and I'm out.